I'm Dan Ackerman, and we are here taking another look at Dell's Alienware 13, the company's new fairly slim, fairly light gaming laptop. Also fairly inexpensive, starts at $999. For that, you get, you know, a Haswell Core i5, you get an NVIDIA 860M graphics card. You can trade the screen up to a 2560 by 1440 touchscreen. That's where that tops out. All fairly standard, smaller gaming laptop components these days. What's really interesting is this new guy right here, an accessory that you can buy separately from the Alienware 13, and that is the Alienware graphics amplifier. For $299, you get basically a big box. And if you open up the box, what you find inside is a power supply and a PCIe slot where you can put your favorite graphics card up to NVIDIA's current gen 980M cards. It doesn't come with a card. You can order it with a card if you want, or if you have a card sitting around and want to buy it separately, you can slot it in. Then there's a proprietary cable that takes you from this guy to the laptop. And when you plug it in, you reboot, it says, hey, I've got a desktop 980M in here. I'm just freaking out. And that's how you get desktop quality graphics in a very slim laptop that previously just had integrated Intel graphics and a pretty basic NVIDIA 860M card. So all this stuff is going to be on sale starting October 28. This guy starts at $999 and the amplifier box starts at $299. I'm Dan Ackerman, and that is the Alienware 13.